Stood in the cold without wraps as Stravinsky got out of the White House car, sent to the food after.